and welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you are new. If you are new and this is your first time visiting my channel, then welcome. My name is Jillian. I am a stay-at-home mom to two little ones, and I enjoy doing so many different videos over here on my channel, such as mommy, lifestyle, and cleaning. So for today's video, I am going to be doing a Dollar Tree haul. I recently went to Dollar Tree because I have been binge watching KonMari, I don't know how to say her name, but her series on Netflix. I have been binge watching it, and she has gotten me super motivated to tackle everything in my house, the messes in my house, the clutter in my house. So I went to Target and I bought some bins so I can organize. So definitely look out for that, because I will be having a KonMari style declutter clean with me. So don't know when that'll be out, but definitely look out for that, because I will be filming that soon. So I went specifically for that, but of course, when you go into Dollar Tree, you kind of get distracted and you look around and end up buying a bunch of other things. So I'm gonna show you guys everything that I purchased, and hopefully this lighting isn't the worst. It is around 9 p.m. and I'm deciding to film this haul now, so hopefully the lighting isn't too bad. But I'm gonna show you guys what's in this bag, because literally there's like three things in this bag. I don't know why they put only three things in this bag, but the first thing I got was these gift bags. I don't really have anyone to give gifts anytime soon, but I thought they were so pretty. I've never seen these. It's any pack of three. They're just like miniature gift bags. And I just thought the designs were so pretty. Like this one has glitter on it. And then there's like this pink one. And then there's another one that's like purple and pink. I don't know. I just thought they were super cute. So I grabbed that, and I really liked that it was in a set of three for only $1. And then I decided to try this. I've never tried this from Dollar Tree, but it's just like those little sacks that have like beads in it that smell good. And this is in the scent Bamboo, and it smells really good. It comes with two, so I don't know how well it'll work. Like I said, I've never tried these out. If you guys ever bought these from Dollar Tree, let me know how they work out or how long they last. Does it even say how long they last? Doesn't say how long they last, but I'm planning on putting one like in my car, like underneath my seat, and then putting the other one maybe in my closet and seeing how long they last or if they even scent up the area. So if you guys want me to keep you updated on that, let me know, and I definitely will. And the last thing I bought was just a sweet treat for myself, some peaches. So I grabbed that for myself. And then in this bag, I have a bunch of stuff in this bag. So the first thing I have is this wood shop, like little helicopter. I bought one of these for Ryan a few months ago, but I think it was like a race car, and it was really cool. He was able to build it. He glued it together, and the glue it came with actually worked. I didn't think it was gonna work, but it did. It took a really long time to dry, but it definitely worked. So I got him another one. This is the helicopter one. So I thought that would be fun to like maybe film a video for his channel building that, and then he can paint it. And then I want to do a Valentine's DIY. So I bought some flowers. I bought some roses. So hopefully this is enough. So I bought, I think, three of each or four of each. I bought three sets of these white roses. And then I bought four sets of like the, it's kind of like a purple pinkish color. And then it has like cream around. So I bought four sets of those. And then I bought this heart-shaped wreath. So I never decorate for Valentine's. So I was thinking about this year just putting maybe like a Valentine's wreath on my front door. So I will be making that as another video you should look out for. I'll be filming soon. And then the last two items in this bag is just some Mod Podge. I needed some more Mod Podge for a project, but I really didn't feel like going to Target or Walmart. So I just grabbed one small one that should be enough for the DIY you want to do. And then I found Kinder Joy eggs at Dollar Tree. So my son is obsessed with these Kinder eggs, and I think they're like between $2 or $3. I'm not sure. They're either $1.99 or $2.99 like at Target, Walmart, and the grocery stores. And my son always wants one. And I've never seen these at Dollar Tree, and I found them. I bought him two. I already gave him one, and I'm gonna save this one for like, I don't know, next week or something. They only had Star Wars, but that's fine. He loves Kinder Joy, so I grabbed one of those for him as well. And the rest of the stuff is all like bins to organize. Like I said, that's what I specifically went there for. So I bought three of these. These all have lids. So I bought three of these, and These I already have. I have two of these, and I use one to store all of my kids' medicines, and then the other one I store all of mine and my husband's medicines, and they work really well. Like, all I need to do is put their medicines in there and just for storage, and it works well. Definitely, you can tell it's flimsy and cheap, but it gets the job done. I don't need anything like fancy just to store things like that. So I got three of those. I'm not sure what's going in there, but I got three of those. And then I got these. Now, these are also super, super flimsy. I wouldn't put these like in my kids' room. I'm gonna use it maybe like in my closet. But I bought these two. It came with two, so I thought that was like a really great deal, two for a dollar. So this one is the larger one. So I bought two packs of those. So I have four here. And then they have smaller size, and I bought two packs of those as well. So in total, I have 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. I have 10 of them. So, and those most likely are going to go in my closet. And then I bought three of these storage ones, these white ones. I wish they would have more white ones. I couldn't find any more white ones in my local Dollar Tree. I went to two different Dollar Trees, but I just bought three of them. Again, I'm not sure where I'm gonna put them. Maybe in the bathroom to store some stuff. I'm not 100% sure, but I got three of these. And then for my son's closet, he already has some really cute bins in his closet, but he does have some other stuff that needs to be stored. So I just thought to get him these two blue ones, and I'm gonna put it in his closet, and then I'm going to stack it because it stacks on top. So I got two of those that they can just stack on top, and I'm going to put in his closet to store some more stuff. He has some stuff like stuff from preschool and kindergarten right now that I'm saving for like memories and stuff. So I thought I can just throw it in here, and then whatever else that's thrown on top of his closet, I can store. But that is the last item. Yeah, that is the last item that I bought from Dollar Tree. So that ends my Dollar Tree haul. I hope you guys enjoyed seeing everything that I bought from Dollar Tree. I'm definitely a Dollar Tree fiend. I go there way too often, but I always get sucked in. I watch other people's shop with me in hauls, and then I end up going. So hopefully you guys enjoyed today's Dollar Tree haul. If you did, please remember to give my video a thumbs up. And also make sure you hit that red subscribe button and subscribe to my channel. Join me and my YouTube family, because like I mentioned before, I am going to be filming some really fun videos planned. I have some DIYs I have in mind. I have some decluttering and cleaning that I'm going to be doing. So just make sure you are subscribed so you don't miss out on any of those videos that I will be filming soon. I just want to say thank you so much for watching today's video, and I will see you guys next time.